There is a more hypochoic nodule in the lower pole of a moderately hypochoic right lobe. The lesion has numerous microcalcifications. The nodule borders are irregular, lobulated. The intranodular vascularization of the nodule is irregularly increased.